Danvers. Big guy's out, chasing down a lead on the twins. You know, Diggle can monitor these sorry sacks from upstairs. Why don't you take the night off?
It's okay. I still have some work to do.
You know, that's the third time in just as many weeks I've told you to go home, and you've turned me down. You know, this sorry little pout's really bringing me down. So why don't you want to go home? Boyfriend troubles?
No.
Boyfriend?
No boyfriend presently.
I thought you were dating that dweeb in IT. Not impressed, by the way.
Okay, it was a couple of dates, and now he's dating Pam in HR.
Whew, boy's got a type. Also, not impressed. You need to leave this place. You've got to get a life.
Look, I love what I do. The work is important.
Well, now you sound like the big guy. And you and I both know I don't mean that as a compliment.
Supergirl, new episode tonight at 8. Miss the premiere? Catch up now on Showcase On Demand.